This is the Black Jersey Giant standard breed. You would show this particular breed or variety in the American class. This breed was originated in the state of New Jersey during the 1880s. It's a good heavy breed. Grows a little bit slower than some. There are some bloodlines that get extremely large. When full grown, the black feathers have kind of a green sheen to them. It was recognized in the American Standard of Perfection in 1922.